everything changes. Change happens, and therefore there cannot be a universal best, no matter what. There's not going to be a single way to be best because the world is constantly changing. So given your particular sets of strengths and weaknesses, you may be on top at the moment, and that could change in a minute. And what this does in part is puts the lie to, well, of course, you know, the social Darwinists and the eugenicists and, you know, the utopians of every sort, honestly, who are aiming for a perfect world that doesn't change, because that's not going to be possible. Evolution is a response to change, and of course it creates change of its own, and it creates non-universal solutions that are really great for the here and now, and then some of those really great for the here and now solutions actually manage to last a long time. We still have crocodiles. We've had crocodiles on this planet for hundreds of millions of years. It's incredible. Birds are pretty new, all of them, and there's thousands of them. And they're changing all the time. So are we. So it's interesting to think about which forms are actually really sticky, like really do work over time and have managed to last, and which are changing constantly. But crocodiles aren't best, even though they're really, really good at what they're doing. What would that mean? Change is always happening.